The line graph is one of the simplest graphs you can make in Excel. The most effective visuals are often the simplest, and line graph is some of the easiest to understand. Line graphs, also referred to as line charts, are used for plotting a data series or several against category values to display trends. These graphs are commonly confused with XY scatter charts, which, unlike line graphs, have no category values. If you have data with labels, numbers, or dates and are looking to display trends in that data, create a line graph. A few significant advantages of line graphs are the following. They show things over time very well. They make it easy to see multiple sets of data. It's easy to read. Additional information is easy to see, like trend lines and other statistical notations. So let's dive in. Once your data is properly formatted, you can create your chart. It only takes a few clicks. First, highlight the data you want in the graph. Then, open the Insert tab in the ribbon. In the Charts group, click the Insert Line or Area Chart button. You can make your line chart in Excel with 6 different line types. Select a line chart with markers. Delete the title. We have created a multiple line chart. Excel's default colors and design for line charts are nice, but there's a lot of customizations you can do to make it look better. The easiest way to do this is with chart styles. From this button, select this style. And this palette. You can also add individual elements in the Add Chart Element menu or from this plus icon. Let's add a trend line. A trend line, also referred to as a line of best fit, is a straight or curved line in a chart that shows the general pattern or overall direction of the data. Check the trend line box to insert the default linear trend line for 2018 sales. Now click again the plus icon, trend lines, click this little arrow and select more options. This will open the format trend line pane, where you switch to the trend line options tab to see all the trend line types available in Excel and choose the one you want. The default linear trend line will be pre-selected automatically. Optionally, you can also display the trend line equation in the chart. Click on Moving Average. By default, the line graph in Excel is drawn with angles, which works fine most of the time. However, if the standard line chart is not beautiful enough for your presentation or printed materials, there is an easy way to smooth the angles of the line. Here's what you do. Double-click the line you want to smooth. On the Format Data Series pane, switch to the Fill and Line tab and select the Smooth Line checkbox. To make it simpler, remove the grid lines of the chart and the worksheet. These two legends. And also the border of the chart from Format tab and Shape Outline button. Done. A line graph might not seem like much, it's only a line after all, but it can be a very powerful tool for presenting data. I hope you enjoyed this lesson, and I want to thank you for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already, so that you can get updates when I put out new videos here. Bye!